Hi guys, I'm Sherry and we're here today at the Chicago Baby Show and I'm with my friend Julie from Twiniversity. We have a host of like 40 bloggers coming today to show us some of the best finds from the floor, and Julie's going to tell us what she found.
Hey guys, I am here to share with you one of my favorite things. This is a few of my favorite things. The Baby Bjorn Carrier One.
It's the best.
It's phenomenal. It's a phenomenal structured carrier. I mean, come on. Baby Bjorn, classic. They've been around forever.
Yes.
And they work very closely with pediatricians and baby experts from all over the world. So you know that all of their stuff is really great and is approved and is hip healthy for babies, ergonomic. I just love everything Baby Bjorn. Did you know that the first Baby Bjorn product was actually a bouncer?
I didn't know that, but I will say this is the only carrier I used. And what's interesting is my daughter's now 12 and I'm looking at how the design has changed somewhat. I mean, it still has the same concepts, but it has different attachments here, levers here, but it's still the same. So this is a little different. You had to used to wrap it around. Have you tried this one on?
I have.
You have.
It's been a while, but I have tried it on.
Because I remember it used to be like a puzzle, and now it feels like it might be easier. Should we try it? Because you can wear it. It's front and back, right?
See, this is the thing that I really like about the carrier. So you can start at 8 pounds with your baby in the front, and it's got a newborn insert already in there, so you don't have to buy an extra insert.
Okay.
Then
I didn't have that. The feet, they sat. The older style had where your feet just came around. It like snugged you toward the body. Yes.
Okay. And then once they get old enough to hold their head up confidently, your baby can forward face. Then once they're 1 year of age or older, they can back carry. So this can become a backpack.
Okay.
And they recommend up through the age of 3.
I love it.
But basically probably around 30 pounds or so.
I love some kids fabric. The fabric's great. And then... Okay, so then this goes around your waist. I love it. And this is nice. This is like a
See, the thing is that for those of us who are a little larger, this is a fantastic carrier because it really expands like really wide.
Great.
It's got incredible hip support,
which
is so important for your back support.
Yeah.
And this is great for dads too.
Okay.
It's just because it opens up so wide. You know, even our taller dads that come to our Twiniversity classes who are like 6'4 and up,
they
really like this one.
Okay.
One of the things I wanted to show you, so besides that, so we've got this mesh lining that's between you and your baby, which I believe is really important because if you're wearing like a shirt that maybe like a button down shirt or something, it could rub against your child if you don't have something in between. So that's just like a little barrier of safety right there. And then see, this is my favorite part. You want to see this?
Yes, I do.
Abracadabra. It's the instructions right there inside the carrier. So if you're ever like, I have no idea how to put this thing on, it's got directions here. And it's, you know, it's universal for all, you know, because there's no languages on it. It's just pictures. So they put this in here just so it's totally dummy proof. Anybody can put the thing on. And I just love it. They have that in all Baby Bjorn carriers, actually.
Right.
So that's my favorite thing.
That's great. Great find. Love it.
Fabulous.
Thank you for sharing.
Oh, it is my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Yes. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.